It is exactly at 6:30 in the morning, and this is the current weather in the capital city of Kenya. This is the situation. The roads are already flooded. Look at the current situation of the roads. The roads are full of water. Maybe turn your comment down and just give the video a like. Share this live stream so that we can reach as many people as possible. This is the kind of situation in the city. This is how people are struggling. Those traveling by road, by just walking, other traveling to using the motorbikes. But here in the city, as people go to work, majority of them work. You can probably say this is a working nation. Let me walk a bit faster so that I can watch it. Very early in the morning, exactly at 6 East African time. It's a beautiful Saturday morning. Wherever you're watching us from, thank you for always coming back to watch our video. We really appreciate it. We really appreciate it. you don't take your support for granted. You only stick you. And for the returning viewers who are following us on our YouTube channel, thank you so much. Always coming back to watch our videos. For those who are following us on Facebook, we really appreciate if you haven't followed this page and leaving. Follow our page, give the video a like. You can also like our page. For our new followers on YouTube, you can subscribe to this channel. Situation. Yeah, that's the road. Looks like let me just stop here to get through the streets of quite black transport. See what she's doing there. That's not a natural river. That is rain water. Let me get closer so that you can see what's going on. This raw soup is not even draining water. This is just you can see this is our local Mwananchi suffers during the rainy season here in the capital city of Kenya in the outskirts of pipeline and streams. So this is the current situation. Yes. is how local Mwenji struggles during rainy season. Understand? To go to Matatu, others go to city by walking. Majority of them walk. Let us stand here and just observe. How that road looks like during this rainy season. It's raining, it's actually raining heavy. You see, those guys are still cooking. Check out this. The lights go. Let's go and monitor how the road looks like in front of us. See, those are tightening over here. Each other tightening. That's the beauty of having a loved one when it's raining. I can say the weather is very harsh. Most of the roads are impassable in the city. And the government department of meteorological studies had predicted more rains. More rains are coming. Kenyans should expect more rains. This is just the current situation in the rains. It's actually very heavy. We are live. For those who are just joining us, we are live. We are live on our platforms, Facebook and YouTube. And if you are just tuning in to this channel, welcome and feel appreciated. This is part 2 for Phone Media, where we can be the latest updates. So this is the current situation. Thank you. We are live. We are live in the outskirts of Nairobi, capital city of Kenya, to give you the live situation on the ground. During this rainy season, you must be vigilant walking. You must be actually vigilant and walking on a only a jacket. Probably it doesn't matter the amount of
Ha ha ha.